just a regular American running for U.S. Senate. I'm not a career politician. I'm an engineer with 30 years solving problems in private industry. I've also been a mason's helper, dishwasher, and a farm laborer. My first priority is fixing the economy and bringing jobs back to America. My second priority is making Main Street America a better place for all of us, and to do it safely. Energy, once the economy has settled down and got a little better, energy is going to be the next critical problem we have to address. So given that, who do you want watching out for the safety of your children, your grandchildren, and your grandchildren's grandchildren? Some photogenic showboat or an engineer who actually knows the difference between hairspray and nuclear fallout?
Take that, Scott.